Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I'm from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to save multiple images at once in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Let's begin and open the program. I will open a project. We continue from the last time when I show you how to export artboards as a separate files in Adobe Illustrator. We have the link in the description. And now let's begin. And let's say you have multiple artboards and you want to save from one artboard multiple images. And for that, go to File and Export and Export for Screen. And in this window, you can export all these artboards, or just you can click on this range to select one artboard. Let's say I want to select artboard number 4. This is artboard number 4, and I will just type 4, and you see the first 3 artboards are not selected now. You can check if you have bleed, included bleed. Okay, if you have full document, you will have export all this document. But let's stay on the artboard 4. Export to, you can check the folder you want to export this. Okay, you can check if you want to open location. After export, you can check create a subfolder. And now in this formats is the default PNG. Now I want to export one as a PNG and click on this add scale, and I want to export as let's say as a JPEG. This is the name of the file. Okay, now I want to add SVG, scalable vector graphics, and I want to add as PDF. I want to save in all formats. Let's say you have to send somebody and you want to save in all formats. So now if you choose this options, click on export artboards, and let's open the folder where I exported, and you see the PDF, the PNG, the SVG, and the JPEG. The SVG you can open with Illustrator file, or drag and drop the file in program. And that's the tutorial for how to save or export multiple images at once in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.